It's like the Queen of England weddings, right?